At present, we have 4 generations. We have great-grandmother, grandmother, daughter, and granddaughter. If we continue in this order, we will reproduce up to 8 normal generations so as not to degrade due to consanguinity. That is the capacity of the spark at the moment. If we get an exchange of other genetic material from other males and females, this could impact reproduction in more successful way.
Cuando en África llegue una temporada en que ya los animales no puedan reproducirse de manera natural, aquí vamos a tener un banco que puede servir.